Hello everyone, I'm Pastor Rebeccah Nduku and I'm here to tell you what inspired me to write my song Tulia. I wrote this song when my mom was critically sick and all the doctors had given up on her. But when I prayed, God came through and healed her. And the song is meant to encourage you, for I know there are many reasons to cry, but I'm here to encourage you that there is God who hears prayers. So when you pray, He will come through your situation. Amani na itande kwenu wote. Be still and know that there is God. God bless you.